Today, our bond will grow even stronger as we become husband and wife. I love that we can talk about anything that comes to mind. We can go on tangents about movies or TV shows. I guess that's what happens when the author gets nervous. Our love is like watching the TV show The Office on repeat. We'll never get tired, we'll never get bored of it, we'll always find a way to laugh, smile, and cry. I love that you see me not as just a lover, but as a best friend. I love that we won't seem to have a telepathic communication. You can guess what I'm feeling just by looking into my eyes. I can gauge your emotions by your tone of voice. You're willing to let me take care of your emotions and your heart. And that's what I've always strived for, and you're entrusting me with that key to your heart. I admire that your family accepts me as one of their own, and trusts you. I always felt like I've been a part of the family. Now I can say that I'm a part of it. The list of reasons of what I love about you go on and on, but we would honestly be here all night. I have the rest of my life to show you how much you mean to me. I will savor those moments of my appreciation for you throughout our marriage. I'll be your partner in crime for the endless memories, vacations, and our weekly lazy Sunday sleeping in. I'm willing to be a part of every chapter in your life until the book ends. I vow to commit all my love to you. I vow to take care of you physically, mentally, and spiritually. I vow to be the person you look forward to seeing every time you come home. I vow to make you smile with my lame dad jokes. I vow to resolve our issues together as you. I vow to never hurt you or let you go to bed angry. I vow never to break my pinky promises. Yes, you still do that. I vow always to keep your trust as you keep mine. I vow that you put your ice cold feet on my back. I vow to be your protection. I vow to be your rock. Most importantly, I vow to be a husband of your dreams. Looking back at one of my first memories with you, we met in second grade, and you would always call me by my nickname, PQ, like a gas station.